Infertility, when and why? Understanding LH and FSH tests in infertility, why and when to perform these hormone tests. In cases of infertility, two important hormonal tests are often recommended early in the diagnostic process: the FSH, follicle stimulating hormone test, and the LH, luteinizing hormone test. These are key hormones that regulate a woman's menstrual cycle and ovulation. Measuring their levels helps identify potential issues with egg development, ovulation, and hormonal balance. What is FSH, follicle stimulating hormone? FSH is a hormone produced by the pituitary gland that helps stimulate the growth of ovarian follicles, which contain the eggs. It plays a crucial role in egg maturation and ovulation. High levels of FSH, especially on day 2 or 3 of the menstrual cycle, may indicate diminished ovarian reserve, poor egg quality. Approaching menopause. Low levels can signal hypothalamic or pituitary dysfunction, which can delay or stop ovulation. High FSH, 10 to 12 IU thal on day 3, is associated with reduced fertility potential, according to studies published in Fertility and Sterility and the Journal of Clinical Endocrinology and Metabolism. What is LH, luteinizing hormone? LH also comes from the pituitary gland and is responsible for triggering ovulation, the ovary. An LH surge mid-cycle is necessary for ovulation. However, elevated LH levels at the beginning of the cycle, day 2-3, are often a sign of polycystic ovary syndrome, PCOS. In PCOS, the LH to FSH ratio is often greater than 2:1 or 3:1, which can disturb ovulation and lead to infertility. A consistently elevated LH level is one of the diagnostic markers for PCOS, supported by the Rotterdam criteria and published studies in The Lancet Diabetes and Endocrinology. Best time to perform LH and FSH tests. The ideal time to perform both FSH and LH blood tests is on day 2 or 3 of the menstrual cycle, where day 1 is the first day of full bleeding. This timing provides the most accurate snapshot of baseline hormone levels and helps assess ovarian function. Why are these tests performed in infertility? To evaluate ovulatory function, whether the woman is releasing an egg each cycle. To assess ovarian reserve, the remaining quantity and quality of eggs. To identify hormonal imbalances, like PCOS or premature ovarian failure. To guide fertility treatment, helps doctors decide whether to use medication for ovulation induction. Additional scientific indications for FSH and LH testing in infertility. Unexplained infertility, irregular or absent periods, early menopause symptoms before age 40, repeated failed pregnancy attempts, monitoring response to fertility treatment like Clomid or IVF. If you're facing repeated negative pregnancy tests, irregular periods, or signs of hormonal imbalance, these tests are a first and necessary step in understanding what's going wrong and how to fix it. After the tests, your doctor may discuss options like ovulation induction medications, lifestyle changes, or assisted reproductive technologies such as IUI or IVF. Each journey is personal, and informed guidance can help shape a path suited to your unique situation. Remember, infertility is a common issue faced by many couples, but with the right information and support, navigating through it becomes a journey of hope, resilience, and eventually joy. Ultimately, the goal is to provide a deeper understanding of your reproductive health, paving the way for informed decisions that align with your dreams and aspirations of parenthood. Keep hope and seek support as needed. You're not alone in this.